anyone here? Show yourself. Sure, that was the Crown Killer, the Outsider's puppet. I will be strong.
The hell? Where am I?
Whatever may lurk in the night. Probably too late now. On the strictures, whatever has brought disquiet, it is fleeting.
Oh, what's this? Okay. Oh, hello. Okay. I did something. Okay.
Whatever.
Okay, the code is here. So we have 5, 5, 1, 5, 5, 1, 4. Let's see. Okay, that's not it.
Who's there?
Let's try 4. Got it. There, I got what I wanted. There, got what I needed. Now,
come on, you bastards.
Yes, yes.
Paolo,
yes.
And Bern. Maybe the bosses are getting too comfortable.
Rise up among you like a virulent swarm, devouring everything wherever they go.
Remember, this guy is a wild one. Yeah.
For even the lowliest labor that is rigorous squeezes the muscles as a sponge.
So what the hell happened here? The hell are you?
I won't question getting a second chance.
Overseer hasn't shared his plans with me. He's upstairs now, so I assume we'll learn something before long.
I'd wager it'll all be over soon. I'm surprised it's taken us this long to deal with a mob of ruffians.
You know what the strictures say about wagering, brother. The howlers are merciless, and Paolo carries the outsider's blessing. Some talisman come straight from the jaws of the void itself. Keep that in mind, or you'll find yourself bleeding out in some alley.
Forgive me.
That explains a lot. Must be an alternative path somewhere. Locked from the inside, god damn it. I'm in. That was scary. That was really scary. Are you seriously just going to sit there? Oh my god, where? Don't you dare wake up!